Alright, let's do this.
Is this my chair?
Yeah.
I heard we're doing an interview here.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Let's get it rolling.
Let's go, baby. What's up, man? How are you?
Good, man. Ready to get this thing on the road.
Yeah, let's get started.
Yeah.
So, tell me a little bit about yourself. Who is Carter?
Carter Lancaster is a homeboy from Indiana who traveled down...
Carmel, baby.
Who traveled down to Florida for swimming.
I have come from just around the corner. Born and raised here in Jacksonville, Florida. I've been kind of raised around bowl swimming my whole life. It's kind of been, I mean, this is my, like, 11th year swimming, 10th competitive. I don't know, I've probably swam hundreds of meets, and two-thirds of them have been here. This is a staple in my life. It will be for a long time.
I've been swimming for around 10 years now. So I swam competitively for, like, 8. But, yeah, came down here over last summer to train with Bolles.
Okay.
So, what does the Bolles legacy mean to you?
A lot of things, man. A lot of great people. Great people come here. Murphy.
His winning time of 51.97 seconds was only 0.03 of a second outside the world record.
Schooling.
In the pool, but we are history because Singapore has won an Olympic gold medal and an Olympic record time.
Dressel, come on, dude, Dressel. Take where you are. Dressel. Take everything. Take what you want. Take what you want. Better that I change. My number so you can't explain. Balance in the night.
You're good.
All right, so it's recording. Okay, so first question, I'll give you time to think about your answer. What is the Bolles legacy to you?
So to me, the Bolles legacy is there's an incredible tradition of excellence at Bolles. You go back over the years, even if looking at the coaches, there's been incredible coaches that have come here, coaches like Greg Troy, who went on to become an Olympic coach. He coached someone named Anthony Nesty, who went on to win an Olympic gold of his own, has coached now Olympic gold medalists. Then going to Sergio Lopez, Rick Bishop, Jeff Papel, incredible coaches, and then incredible athletes. So there's been a lot of talent in the pool here, and a lot of people that have put a lot of effort into their craft. So to me, the legacy is taking all the physical potential you have and doing everything in your possibility to cultivate that as best you can.
Awesome, man.
This is by far the best team that we've had since 2013. You know, and that was, of course, that was our, you know, 3 Olympians on one relay. Murphy Schooling, Conorelli. You know, I can't speak for now of who's going to be an Olympian and who isn't. We don't know that yet. But, you know, we've got a squad.
I'm back! Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing and dance to you. Sing it now. Get up off of that thing and dance to you.
Hey guys, is it recording? Alright, we're recording. Say hi, Dupes.
What's up?
Today's Tuesday. That means pace. It means we get to go fast.
Very fast.
Very fast. So we got our little warm up right now. Doing a little self warm up. You wanna say hi, Tucker?
I don't have any hair, bro. I don't have any
Yeah, I know.
None of us do.
Release that pressure. Get up, up. Good God. So good.
Is Bolles ready for states?
Are we ready? Yeah, we're ready. We're more than ready. We've been dropping pennies in the bank. We've been wanting this for a long time. We're ready. We're more than ready.
You gotta say
it's time to eat.
Alright, listen, we're here. We are on the battlegrounds. Listen, it's drizzling out, but a little rain won't hurt nobody. We're about to get wet as hell in there. But listen, we're gonna be fighting for our lives. I mean, and this is like the first wave, but this always matters the most. We gotta set the tone for the meet, and yeah, we're gonna go crazy. Go Dogs.
Sorry.
two-melee relay consisted of Carter Lancaster, William Heck, Miguel Rojas Newman, and the one and only Tucker Peterson. The time of 1:28.2. Boys, 200-yard free. Andres Chapon Cabrera coming in, time 1:35, first place. Caden Lancaster coming in for a fourth place. Seth Tolentino coming in for a fifth place. And then Guido Nieto coming in at seventh place, all scoring in the A final. Boys, 200-yard IM. Carter Lancaster coming in at 1:46.9 for that second place. Fourth and fifth place, we got two Bulls guys, Aiden Perro. Fifth place, coming in with Tomohiro. The boys, 50-yard free. Miguel Rojas Newman coming in at a time 20.49. Blazing. Then we had Tucker coming in fourth. We had Ethan Maloney coming in fifth, and myself at sixth. Boys, 100-yard fly. Miguel comes in, wins again, 48-2. Ladies and gentlemen, he's cooking. Con Oron coming in at fourth. The men's 100 free. Andres Chabon Cabrera coming in at 43-7-4 for the event win. And then tied for fourth, we got two Bulls guys, Harrison Herrera and Anthony. And then sixth place, which would technically be fifth, David Walton. The boys, men's 500-yard freestyle. Caden Lancaster, our top scorer, 4:27.2 for that second place. Guido Nieto and Victor coming in fourth and fifth. And then we got Bingjing Quinn, my boy Austin, coming in at 4:38 for seventh place.
200 free relay coming in a time at 1:20.3. We have Andres Dupont, William Heck, Tucker Peterson, and Ethan Maloney bringing in that gold. Next we have boys 100 back with myself coming in at second with a time of 49.1. Tucker Peterson coming in third with 49.1 as well. Louis Body coming in at fifth with 50.5. And then James Bowen coming in at seventh with a 51.4. Boys 100 breaststroke, we have William Heck with a time of 53.9, Harrison Herrera with a time of 54.9, and Ethan Maloney with a time of 55.5, as well as Tomohiro at fifth with a time of 56.4. Now time for the big four free relay. We have Bolles coming in first at a time of 2:58.1. That consists of Seth Tolentino, myself, Andres Dupont, and Kayla Lancaster. Go dogs.
What was your favorite part about being here? What was one thing that when you someone says Bolles, you think of instantly?
When I think of Bolles, I honestly think of the daily competition, the daily grind. Bolles attracts a lot of talent, a lot of people that are really motivated to be great. And so feeding off that is really fun on a day-to-day basis. And I'll remember a lot of those practices where I went after where me and guys like Joseph Schooling were training together, me and guys like Santo Condorelli, Caleb Dressel. There's been a lot of really great athletes that were here when I was here, and we went at it every day. We worked really hard to be the best we could be.
Yeah. I hope you've enjoyed our documentary. Thank you for watching.